Civilization is a vulnerable.
Hello.
Chips. I'm on a winning streak.
play to win.
I really like this.
Here I am. Told you I could.
Eden. I'm but.
What's this all about, Corvus?
I'm in a good mood. It's time to celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
I will tell you if you will.
Sure. I'll knock one back with you.
Excellent.
Probably poisoned it, but whatever.
Okay. What's this celebration all about?
Your hunts are finished. You will leave and to that.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Such insult.
Okay, Corvus, you've clearly got something on your mind. What's this stuff?
You have been.
And what exactly? I don't know what your problem.
Yes, drink. And
I'm not a
Amazing. This guy's got a light on for us.
I made it difficult and it has to, but whatever.
It's you. You're alive.
Corvus just tried to kill me. What?
Yes. The
basically personal and stuff, you could just look it up. Did I just get a bow? Speaking of which, I'm gonna play this song again. I'm actually just gonna put this in my Spotify. That's it.
Sky.
lovers go, they all see the stars you know. Play to win, a win to play.
Finished. I'm back for more.
Enough of that, because I'm worried I'm going to get a copyright strike. Oh, just barely.
It looks like you...
What do you have for me that...
Opportunity for you. A 3-year subscription to the most popular VOD service, whose name I can't say here, but you'll know it when you see it. For half price, and it's the full premium package. Add on to that a collection of the most popular lifestyle shows, including Lobster in 100 Ways, The Travel Channel.
Man, the combo of that is just always fun.
Welcome back.
Aggressive much? No idea what I got.
Yeah.
Peace. No idea why I grabbed.
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce Eugene Kirkland, chairman of the Dynamo Cars Electric Car Factory Workers Union.
Employees of Dynamo Cars. As you all know, the Council of Mankind issued a decree today allowing military to seize the factory. I'm sure many of you are concerned. It's only natural. Dynamo Cars is our home. It allows us to provide a home for our families. But today's action serves a greater good. A higher purpose. A higher purpose for us all, upon which the very future of mankind depends. In a time when darkness has fallen suddenly upon us, we have the power to cast a ray of hope. God willing, with your courage, you will make this your home again as it becomes a solar plant, providing the power that will reshape the city around us. I know what I'm asking of you, but as we think of you continuing to provide you work, you think of how you will serve your neighbors as you adapt to these important changes. It is time to make history. All of humanity is watching us. Let's get to work.
Huh. Wasn't there less infected here?
The container is safe.
Didn't realize that. Oopsie! I thought it was a zombie in my defense.
Children have to go their own way someday.
Did you hear, Mom? If you want to leave because of Sylvia, then I won't be stopping you.
Cool. And you had such a kind look in your eyes.
Will she be all right?
I'll...
Hey.
They're letting renegades into Carnage Hall. I don't like it.
What kind of bounty did I do? Alright, I gotta do this. I do that along the way then. Brains for once. Oh my goodness, there's a lot. Sit down. Oh yeah, he's just inside. So I gave someone a call. Wasn't asked when I play Fortnite. I said I was a little busy, but that person has testing tomorrow. I don't know why I have. That makes no sense. I'm max level. I thought everything is replaced. Hey, a tape. Well, might as well listen to it if I can find it.
August 8th, 2024. GRE report on the state of the epidemic. Uncontrolled rioting grips the city. Last month, an angry mob raided a supply ship moored at the wharf, damaging it. Soldiers panicked and threw crates of ammo overboard to prevent them from being seized by the angry mob. Thank God they kept safe the medical supplies we need to increase antizin production. But let us not forget, antizin is not a cure. It merely inhibits the virus. Immigrants deemed useful are being granted entry to the city. This selection process has sparked even more outrage and further violence.
Katsumi, did you allow treatment of wounded rioters at your Central Loop clinic?
General Pratt, these people require medical attention. Doctors take an oath.
For fuck's sake! Your clinic is now the epicenter of a THV outbreak! Four doctors have tested positive!
What? Oh, God!
The clinic is to be isolated immediately, a quarantine zone established. If not, the virus will spread like wildfire. We're shutting down the VNC tower transmitter. If the only way to stop the riots is to block all communications and confine them to their homes, so be it. Proud of yourself, Katsumi!
Yeah.
Okay, I hit you as well. Sit down. Fast troll because I got distracted. Oh, seriously. Got a fast troll over there. I thought it was gonna be inside, so if it wasn't, I would have done like so many more. Oh well. Speed of which I was supposed to check my player stash. Nothing.
Hello, Aiden.
I guess.
Tell me, do you believe in love? I mean, true love. The faded love of which Shakespeare wrote.
I don't. Not since I was a kid. And then I grew up.
I see what you mean. But don't you even hold out some glimmer of hope?
I can only hope to find
trying to get the true ending.
It's all I got.
Speaking to you, Aiden, has once again been a revelation. I look forward to your next visit. It's a welcome break for me. Here's an...
Ouch. It's close. Oh, special. Special. I don't know. I actually don't know where to go. This being in the same, like, location is gonna take forever.
Inhibitor container detected.
Sorry, I was looking at something on the internet. Not in the internet. Some group chat. Nice. me still getting sidetracked. But man, I came with drip. Drip. Even though it's not really perfect, but whatever. Yeah, there's an item received to me, but I don't see what I'm being received. And here I go again, getting distracted because I see this. Kill the guy who's infected. Alright. And that happens. Alright, onwards! Pretty satisfying though. Crap. Was it entrance? When you did not expect for this enemy to be weak.
Ah!
Hi. No fear. As soon you give me a UV light, I'm taking out an army of them. I don't care. Fear is no longer a definition. Zombie. I can't stop laughing about that, that Pacific, what just happened. That was like the stupidest thing I could have known, but no. With such confidence and whatever, it's like, yeah, I'm just gonna fight them all. Yeah, it was a lot better. If they like all grouped together or something, most times that it says, avoid groups because you can get yourself killed. The closer they are, the easier, because you swing and you don't, like, stop. One sling, swoop, and you're killing all your enemies.
All of humanity's legacy restored and protected. The Bhagavad Gita is the controversial Krishna Bible. The warrior god Krishna tells us that he is responsible for our actions. We are a part of him. Extension.
That's right. Okay.